So how do you strengthen collective action for citizen-centric recovery from a pandemic? I think an important step is to talk to the citizens about what they know or don't know about the pandemic and its effects on them. So it's to understand the effect of the pandemic. That means listening to them and how they've experienced it. And once you've listened to them, then you invite them in to talk about what solutions do we put forward, do we collectively put together to recover from the pandemic. So two things. One is invite their sense of understanding of what it is that they need to happen, and then invite them to co-create the solutions. And you'll be surprised, citizens have a lot of ideas, a lot of energy. All they need, require, is to be invited to contribute, and they will contribute, I think, very powerfully.